Big egos, big money and big names are all on show at Fashion Week in Sydney right now. So are the world's biggest models, including Mick Jagger's daughter, Georgia May. But as our own model, Jess Turner, found out today, strutting the catwalk isn't as easy or as glamorous as you might think.
Amid the mayhem backstage at the Lisa Ho show, 17-year-old Taylor Hill stays cool.
Everybody's like rushing, they gotta do like 30 girls and you're like one of 30, so it's just like,
The world's top models are here for Fashion Week, but it isn't always so glam, with 14-hour days, not much beauty sleep and wardrobe malfunctions.
We seem to be having some shoe issues down here.
They're like really, really tight, so it's you kind of have to jam them in there.
Even legs get made up. For a show like this, details are everything. And if you're wondering what models are thinking under all those lights...
You just think, don't fall. Like, don't fall, don't fall.
Which requires real concentration. But Taylor pulled it off, almost without a hitch.
A little one at the end, but...
I saw a little one with this dress. That's a very tricky dress to wear.
I was, like, stepping on it. It's a bit long, so I was like, oh.
You did very well. You recovered.
Good. That's good.
But there's no time to rest. The models are always on their toes, with some doing four shows a day, with just 10 minutes to go from one show to the next. Model daughter of Jerry Hall and Mick Jagger, Georgia May Jagger, is used to this. She can certainly move like Jagger. Georgia is a key part of Camilla's dream show.
For me, it was about going back to the roots, going back to this new movement, everyone going back to Mother Nature.
Nature has certainly been kind. Jessica Turner, 10 News.